And the Rap Marcus Empire draws for your lead, Ziklag moving up by the rail. Ever Charming comes next, then followed by Sea Patrol. Dancing Slew comes next, Graceful Conqueror. Then comes Wonder Joyce, while Yotero is bringing up the rear. Heading towards the last 900, Ziklag in command by about a length and a half. Sea Patrol now running in second, Marcus Empire drops back in third. Ever Charming is by the rail, then moving up in between runners to take third. Dancing Slew next in line, Graceful Conqueror, Yotero and Wonder Joyce. As they round at the last 600, it's still Ziklag leading the field. Sea Patrol getting closer in second, Dancing Slew is racing in third. As they race to the last 450, Ziklag just in front. Sea Patrol now moving a party outside to grab the lead. Sea Patrol takes the lead from the outside. Ziklag drops back in second, Dancing Slew racing in third. Yotero with the last 200 meters, it's still Sea Patrol. Ziklag fighting back down on the inside, but Sea Patrol now by about 2 lengths over Ziklag. And leading the finish line, it's all entry number 5, Sea Patrol. Ziklag, Yotero, Graceful Conqueror, Wonder Joyce, Dancing Slew, Ever Charming, and Marcus Empire.
Uh-huh.